and attaching wicks to your jars, it's best to use a glue gun versus glue dots. This will protect the wick from shifting.